This is 12-year-old Brock Chessel. He is a cancer survivor from St. Mary's, Ontario. Stage 4 liver cancer, had a successful transplant August 23rd, 2017. Got back on the ice, hockey player a few months later. Here's Mitch Marner in the warm-ups. He spots the sign in the crowd, signs a stick, brings it over for the young man who gets it there. He's here at the game with his mom, Julia. Nice, really nice moment for Brock Chessel. Certainly a nice moment on World Cancer Day, guys.
Yeah, we're cheering for Brock. It's already a great night for him.
During the warm-up, we saw you sign your stick, give it to a cancer survivor. It's World Cancer Day. Just why is that such an important issue for you?
We get to play in a place that fans love us, and you know, this is a chance for us to embrace them as well. And I saw that sign. It's pretty impressive. You know, seeing how many kids, you know, battle the cancer and still come out and, you know, still be so happy every single time they see us. So for us, just trying to give back to them and make sure when they leave here, they have a smile on their face regardless of the score. And like I said, it's a treat. It's a blessing playing here, and that's something I get to do every day.
Well said. Thanks, Mitch.
Yeah, thank you.